Hey everybody, and welcome to the Joe Rockstar channel. Today I am out in the backyard. We're gonna take a shot at the challenge that Tyler posted on his Everide channel. I'm gonna run the loop here in the backyard, and we're gonna time it, and I guess at some point I'll run it again and see if I've gotten any faster. I've ran this loop a lot, and I used to do it in a pretty long time. I've cut about 2 minutes off my time so far, so let's see what happens. I'm already going pretty fast on this one for me. A lot of you will probably think it's slow. I gotta get this timer started on my bike. There we go. We got timer and start. There it goes. Here we go. Challenge doesn't get me killed. Quality of the video is going to be. So you might not be able to tell, there's a lot of rocks and stuff on this track. Get a steering dampener one of these days. These rocks want to knock the handlebars right out of my hands sometimes. But they're so expensive. increasing my turning skills a little bit. My sand riding's improved a little bit too. Still not at the level I'd like to be. Rocks are brutal, but I found that going over faster is actually easier than it was going slower. Still sideways, big turn here. Groans of people who are much better than I am. Oh, so slow. Videos, especially my recent racing videos, know that I really am not good at this yet, and I crash a lot. So, just the fact that I haven't gone down yet, I say it's pretty good for me. drop off somewhere. There it is.
Here we go.
because there's a natural tabletop here that I like to jump, and I thought, why not include it? So that's definitely going to change the time that I normally get. So when I run it the next time, I will include the jump, just like I'm doing today. Deer. Ooh, nice tabletop. I got 18 minutes 45 seconds on the bike timer. We'll see what the video shows. Ooh. So that is my answer to Everide's commute challenge, ride number one. And I guess whenever he says it's time to do ride number two, we'll do ride number two, and hopefully get a faster time. Anyways, thanks for watching.